No sooner had they arrived in Australia were Princess Mary and Prince Frederick hitting up one of their favorite places, the sea. And now, having spent day one of their Christmas break on a yacht race on Sydney Harbour and day four swimming and bodyboarding at Palm Beach, they have arrived on board a superyacht beloved by celebrities from around the world. The 122-foot vessel is a sight to behold at Sydney Harbour. Female takes a look inside the Danish royal family's luxury stay. The superyacht the family of six are enjoying can accommodate up to 12 guests. Boasting multiple living, dining and entertaining areas, it also has a luxurious top-deck spa, complete with jacuzzi, lavish day beds and a place to soak up the Sydney sunshine. The yacht itself is furnished with soft muted tones, wooden features and earthy browns. With the weather in Sydney heating up to near 40 degrees Celsius in Sydney this week, the boat is certain to be a nice place to keep cool and relax in the heat for the royal family. It is unknown how long Princess Mary and Prince Frederick will be aboard the superyacht, but there are rumours that the 49-year-old prince will compete in the annual Sydney to Hobart boat race. According to the Daily Telegraph, Prince Frederick will sail aboard Wild Oats 11, in a race which sees four of Sydney's most spectacular superyachts go head-to-head in a course between Sydney and Hobart. Wild Oats 11 is the reigning champion and has been since 2009. The royals are not unfamiliar with Wild Oats, with Frederick having boarded it in August for Audi Hamilton Island Race Week. Unfortunately, Princess Mary was not able to make it to Hamilton Island on this occasion, with the twins starting school back home in Denmark. She would love to be here, Prince Frederick told Channel 7 at the time. In 2005, the pair also took each other on in a series of 20-minute yacht races on Sydney Harbour, where the 45-year-old princess beat Frederick 2-1. The races were a rematch of another race Princess Mary had won before their wedding in Copenhagen the previous year. The royals are in Australia for a planned trip to see Princess Mary's family. So far, they have enjoyed time in Sydney and the northern beaches, but it is possible that they will return to the mother of four's hometown in Hobart in Tasmania. Princess Mary visited Australia with her family in 2015, as well as with Prince Frederick in 2013, but did not travel to Tasmania on either trip. Instead, they enjoyed a whirlwind Australia tour,